Hi, my name is Blanca. Before I moved to the US, I used to think that I had really good English. Well, at least that's what the teacher said. I had straight A's in college, and I even had an American boyfriend, so I thought I was rocking it, right? Until I moved to the US, and surprise, surprise, my English was not that great. I guess it was pretty good in writing, but pronunciation-wise, people were having a really hard time understanding me. So I would have to repeat myself two or three times sometimes. Then when I went and tried to get a job, that didn't help either. And I decided to take some pronunciation courses online just to make sure that it was flexible and that I could do it on my own time. And they were incredibly helpful. And today I have a really successful career, and I know that it has a lot to do with the fact that I can actually make myself understood, and that people can relate to me more. So I hope that those courses are really helpful to you too.